life, but Hong Kong edition, because obviously I'm living in Hong Kong. But the plan of action today is I think I'm going to the art museum with the girls. I'm going to wander around there and potentially get lunch. And then I'm going to an escape room with some friends, which will be fun. I haven't done one of those in a while. And then I also think we're going to end off with a picnic. So yeah. So we're just chilling for 5 minutes before I go to the escape room. Don't think it's too much to ask for. I'm always gonna make sure. Good morning. It's currently Tuesday and I'm just about to head out. The plan for today is that I'm gonna meet Matt. We're gonna go to Mong Kok and run through errands. And then I think we're also gonna go to the flower market, which I'm excited for because I wanna get a new plant for my room and let me get some flowers for my mum. So yeah. Also, while I'm here, I thought I would ask, what do people prefer? Do people prefer long vlogs or short vlogs? Just let me know. Also, I'm wearing this brand new mobile dress, which is not ironed. And obviously, my trusted Converse. Yeah, alright. Every time you feel afraid. Shop at Sushi and I got a fan. I kind of like it. It looks so short.
So I can't find Lexi, I don't know where she went.
I picked up some eucalyptus and we also just went to the bird market. We saw this talking parrot. And every time you feel lost, you feel far from what you want. I promise, baby, honestly, you'll see. I'll be around. Hey, good morning. It's currently Wednesday and the plan of action for today is that I'm going to meet Cal and we're going to go to this temple and then I'll come home, chill, and then later on tonight we're going to watch the horse racing. I'm so tired today but also excited for today. So that's the plan of action. Hey, we're here. We're just kind of waiting for our turn. I thought it was going to be a huge thing but it's pretty small, but we'll see. Take some
cool anyway.
Yeah. Take some snazzy photos. Oh my god, they've even got a phone stand. Every time you feel afraid, make the lights fall.